Hi, I'm Bill Paul. Welcome to my journey from two-week loans to debt freedom.
Throughout my life, I'd been taught avoid debt like the plague, but no one told me that personal debt and business debt are separate. That's something I learned much later in life. It would have been useful knowledge when I was first starting to buy real estate. I went to a training with some of Robert Kiyosaki's people, and they told us to borrow money and buy real estate. And I said, I don't want to borrow money. I want to avoid that like the plague. When I learned this, I thought, oh, I could have borrowed a business loan and not a personal loan and bought real estate. But by the time I learned this, then my focus was to pay off my debts.